bad, but it's not.
I'm ready.
This won't hurt.
Thanks, Carl.
Damn, what's that smell? Reminds me of my brother's closet. Come on, this way.
Over two. This is Hope One. Do you copy?
We're here. Barely.
It was possibly a mistake to have kept you all in the dark. But I couldn't allow panic to spread amongst the community. I've been receiving reports of anomalies and mutations among the Reef for a few weeks before the resurgence. Originally, I considered them tall tales, but the frequency of them became worrying. Then, smaller settlements stopped responding to our hails. We all know what happened next. My decisions up to that point are something I'll have to live with. But I did what I did in the best interests of our people. But right now, it's imperative that you keep Rogers alive. He's not only our best hope for winning this war, but possibly our survival. Hope One out.
Up there! Reloading!
Fuck!
What I wouldn't give for some hedge trimmer. No, I suppose an axe would work.